sole across, outside touch, sole behind. Starting from the right side of the cone, we're going to do a sole across with our right foot towards the left side of the next cone. Then, we're going to exit with the outside of our right foot towards the right side of the following cone. Before reaching the cone, we're going to do a sole behind with our right foot towards the left side of the same cone. We're going to repeat the drill with our left foot this time.